Welcome back to my Let's Play of Zoids Legacy. I guess I'll check out this town before I head east. I don't know if I have to go here or not. This looks like the Imperial town I visited before. So that town's fused with this world. May so, but something's different. Our royal guy may know. Yes, but he may complicate the situation more. Let's check out the situation first. So handsome, I love his eyes. One place to check for information. Bar. Right. Would you like a drink? No. Nobody seems to know, but the Imperial force must be gone, I'm sure of it. I don't understand today's world. Hello. See, the Imperial lab, so its research is more advanced than the Empire. Go up to the third row. Pretty sure it's the same guy. My family's been poor for generations. Surprised that already happened. A box. Welcome to the Zoids Institute. Nothing. Oh, it's just a box, don't plan. Ugh. Search the area. Nothing. Can't go in here. Doesn't seem that terribly different. No, maybe we're not supposed to go here just yet. Thank you. quarters. Oh, that's the base at least, right? Seems like an arena. Ghost Dome. This hasn't been used for a while. While it's more than that, look at this. Our enemy must be trying to ambush us. You are confident. Don't underestimate this one. There's a message. So you defeated Lazard. How about this bloody Death Sword? Death Sword? So you're Lobo, I assume. I've seen some of your before. Terrorgeist Guard, you're with the backdraft team as suspected. You'd be right, you need to have certain stats if you want to work with them. I call myself Prince now. Heh, whatever. Since you're here, let us pursue our duty as Xenoboss hunters. You can't possibly defeat this bloody Death Sword. And I'm even stronger with ZOS, this is the end of yourselves. Give up. No way, are you ready? That's why I use data gather so early. Well, you really can't, you know, use it on bosses. So it doesn't really matter if I was here or not. Because I couldn't get his data anyway. Plus, they call it a Death Store on the screen. I already got the data for that. I am the law! And one of these days I'll update that phrase. Maybe. Possibly. Anyway. Didn't even get hurt. Isn't that awesome? No! I'm defeated? This is how far you can go with a copy. What? I'm Terrorgeist Prince Guard. Ha! Only in your mind, that is. It was fake after all. ZOS Mind Troll is running him. He always liked using doubles. How much more can they take advantage of people's minds? Darn it, Juno! Narrow job, now it'd be my job to defeat you. But there's somebody who wants to see you first. What do you mean? Meet the person and enjoy. We shall wait for you at the caverns by Lake Brent north of here. Thank you. hate how you can't really run away from aerial fights. That's most of them now. This should finish them. Probably. I don't care how potentially good those mobile suits, not mobile suits, Zoids are. Jeez, not me. I haven't fully explored the level yet, so I can't go down there. I don't have. How about a command, a deck command? Probably a good one. Why flying Zoids? Why can't I just run away? The downside of the flying Zoids is they can't take hits for crap. I have to only explore the floor already. Crap, it's just my time. It'd be easier if you had a map on the top screen, you know, like most other games. There's not enough room on a Game Boy Advance screen. Which can make navigating these levels a pain in the butt. Evacuation new item. Need it. useless. Oh, actually, I actually need to wait for a change. Sweet. Oh, great, there's two passages down. This one takes us to where we were earlier, yeah. Which means one passage leads down to the floor we really need to get to, and another one leads down. Part of it just contains treasure chests, which means I might have to go back to find out which one's which. And I'll go back anyway, just because I have to, just because I like finding chests. Plus one, the chest contains Ganondorf 2 and some cave-like thing. I'm not sure if it's these ruins specifically, though. Only I've gotten the data of the Jagged Fury just yet. Well, maybe if I'll get lucky, I'll just be naked. I'm not sure how fast the Geo Troopers are, after all. Fast enough, apparently. So they don't hit anywhere near as hard. First, my idea I got it too, probably wouldn't help me that much here, because I'd have to do 50-50 how much data it took. That's the real problem, you always get the data for something you already have. Do have all their data though, so not interested at all. Parts just don't set my heart aflutter, I guess. Bloody demon data, but I already had that. It's not even hard data to acquire, it fights you one-on-one because it's so large. Not really that strong. I guess technically I should let myself get into a fight and heal myself too. Well, I don't have to let myself get into a fight, we're going to be jumped at some point anyway. Not quite on the storm sorter. Moving on. You! What? Oh, I'll get you beat down, boy. Well, thankfully found the offshoot passage that just led to some treasure chests early, so... Friendship. I got it unbeaten. Whatever, I can try. Oh, I did manage to do 300 damage on it. Take this one out next. All regardless. Barely pick up Berserk Fury with that. Some of these guys got some really tough armor. Don't survive this though. Did we ever get the data to do that fusion? Dog bark. Yeah. More dog barking, yay. Dogs. Shh. Yeah. That never worked. Kingsway deck. I don't even remember what that one was. Nah, I can't look it up right now either. I'm trying to get this part done before work. I guess I'd always stop here and be like, done. Start battle. Is this one disable warp sorts that could get in attacks rather than fight back? Rush the Fury next round. Yeah, that definitely hurt. Fine, yeah, I want, I doubt it. Oh, Oh yay, we got the Day of the Dragon Fury, so... finally. Oh yeah, there's nothing that way. Oh, I went that way last time, so let's go this way. Oh, I went this way too. Cares about Harry. You might be a man born to be king, but he really fights at it. Times like this, I wish this game had item like Repel. Come on. I wasted all that time coming back here. Yep. Those fights with the Berserk Fury are probably some of the best to get the Z-Cores you need to make, like your Zeros and Berserk Furies, but they don't have the power to really justify the time of this. I'm tired of waiting. Oh, it's you. Blood! You knew each other? Not that I want to see him. Why now, really? Cooperate and you will be able to go home. That's right, just turn in what you have. What are you talking about? System called ZOS. We know well that you have the original system. I know. You're not going to give it to us that easily. No comment. Fine then. We'll just use force. What? That's not to kill you, I'd be surprised. What's this? It won't hurt much. Felt that one. That one down. Pulse! Need your power, buddy. It really do same amounts of damage in this battle. Maybe I'll freeze the Genoflame, I won't get attack in, but I doubt it. Fine, eat my dragon thing then. Remember? Give up. Why should I? You're in obviously more trouble than I am. And a dog. Maybe. But I did. I can't get out of this anyway. I don't need the money. You got the power. Bye. Sweet, that's all. Could have got myself like 500,000 E. Armor is now level 16. Unbelievable. Let's retreat for now. Guards carrying out the final step of his plan at the ruined site northeast of here. I wanted to get him on my side too. It's up to you now to bring normalcy back to our world. Farewell. Wait, blood! I hope he doesn't. Real attention aside, now we have less enemies. Alright, hurry. And with that, I think I'll save. Call the good stopping point, because I need to start getting ready for work here real soon.